I hope you're having a great day. I want to ask you a question. What if you believed in something that is bigger than yourself, bigger than all of us, bigger than your checking account, your job, your home, your car, your family, your relationships? What if you believed that there was a power outside of all of us that is controlling and ordering the universe? What if you believed in a natural order that is already in place? What if you believed that behind all the crud that we see on a day-to-day basis, the things that make us sad, disappointed, frustrated, upset, fearful? What if we believed that there's something behind all of that, something that's taking care of us regardless, no matter what? What if you believed in that? Would those things that happen to you that cause you fear and pain, would they cause you as much fear and pain if you believed that there was something that is taking care of you every step of the way? What if you believed, would things seem a little bit easier? Would you find that your shoulders relax? Would you feel the tension ease out of your fingertips as you let go of control of your life and realize that something else is out there controlling and ordering us all in a very loving, self-directive way, in a way that's good for all of us? And that sometimes things that happen to us that make it hard for us are actually making it better for someone else. And that as a collective whole, we are progressive and make life continually better. What if we believed in that? What if we relaxed and let things happen and accept the things that happen in our lives as they come? What if you believed? What if we all believed? Eckhart Tolle, in one of his books, talks about approaching each moment with one of three emotions, just three, either acceptance, enjoyment, or enthusiasm. So even in our weakest moments, in the moments where we're facing the worst possible circumstances of our life, we are at least accepting of them. And does that mean that we cannot change things? Absolutely not. It does mean that you can change things. But it means that if you accept it, and you relax, you let it come, you let it happen, you relax, the things that you need to do to make that moment better, the things that you need to do to change whatever circumstance in your life is unfavorable, those things will come to you. If you're tense, they will not come. So relax. See if you can't believe in something that's bigger and more powerful than yourself, that can order and direct your life in such a way that you can't even imagine if you let it. See if you can believe. And at the same time, I'll be doing the same. Because I can guarantee you that the little bit of belief that I have included in my life, integrated into my life, has worked. It's helped me feel more peaceful and relaxed and accepting. And things have gone so much more smoothly because of it. See if you can't believe. See what happens to you if we all believe. Take care. Have a great day. And believe. Just might work. See you next time.